We coming for it. Is it? That's all I gotta say. We at it this year. 9 years too many. We gotta get one. Gotta get one before we get out of here.
Noxapater hasn't won a state championship since 2011. But after losing only six players from last year's team and returning an experienced senior class, the Tigers have their eyes set on bringing home the gold ball.
That's really the only goal every year, so it's more important now because we only got one more chance left at.
We just got to learn how to finish out in the playoffs. I mean, we all went to the playoffs. How many consecutive years? Too many. But we just didn't finish it out.
And that's something with this senior class that we have. They've been leaders for me for 2 or 3 years now. A lot of them have played since they were in the ninth grade or started since they were in the ninth grade. So we have big expectations going into this year. And with that senior leadership, we're looking for that to be the edge to push us a little further than what we've gone in the past.
Eight starters return on offense and defense, including several difference makers that are poised to play a prominent role on this year's team.
KD Carter started for us last year as a ninth grader at quarterback, had an exceptional year. I think he ended up rushing for right around 1,300 yards, and I expect big things out of him. But on the O-line, you have Kyler Carter and Ryan Whitfield, who have just been, they've been really good football players for us for now for 4 years, and expect great things out of them. We know fourth and one, third and one, those guys we can run behind, and we're going to be able to get what we need.
The Tigers look to pride themselves on the physical play they are known for as they move into the toughest region in 1A.
Going to this new region, we just got to be a really physical football team and bring something to the table that they're not used to seeing.
We're just going to go every game and try to be the most physical team on the field. And we're pretty excited about the district.
Let's go day by day, get better day by day, and we're going to play hard. They're going to have to come with it.
Reporting in Noxapater, Chris Bolton, WCBI Sports.
60 schools in 60 days with Noxapater High School was brought to you by Winston Medical Center.